Hi everyone, my name is Elena Martin and I'm a PhD student at the University of La Laguna, Spain. Thank you very much for your interest in this work, which is focused on an epigenome-wide association study of asthma exacerbations in Europeans. As we know, patients with asthma may experience episodic outbreaks or attacks known as exacerbations. Severe exacerbations are especially important and involve the administration of systemic corticosteroids, visits to the emergency room, or hospitalizations in the last year. Asthma exacerbation is a complex character and results from the interaction of environmental and genetic factors. Although several genetic markers have been identified for asthma exacerbations, the effects of the interaction with environmental factors remain unclear, and this could be captured by epigenetic modifications. Therefore, the main objective of this study was to identify changes in DNA methylation, the most commonly studied epigenetic marker, associated with asthma exacerbations. Regarding the study design, the discovery includes children and adults from Spain, and we attempt to replicate our findings in children and young adults from different European countries. Finally, we perform a meta-analysis. We assess the association between DNA methylation levels and asthma exacerbations in blood samples at different levels. Differentially methylated positions are CBEs, differentially methylated regions are DMRs, and models. At CBE level, we identified 4 CBEs and 2 of them were genome-wide significant. On the one hand, a CBE annotated to the CBTB16 gene was additionally regulated by genetic variation and cross-validated in nasal samples. On the other hand, exacerbators showed increased levels of DNA methylation at this CBE, which has been shown to lead to negative BAIA-P2 expression levels. In addition, we found 4 DMRs and an epigenetic model enriched in toxic exposures, immune diseases, and asthma-related phenotypes associated with asthma exacerbations. Finally, an enrichment analysis revealed that CBEs associated with asthma exacerbations were enriched in previous traits related to asthma, pregnancy conditions, environmental exposures, and immune-mediated diseases. I want to thank my team, Genomics and Health Group, all our collaborators and funders who made this study possible. Thank you very much.